approaching. Get to the elevator.
And then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that right and wrong are tidal forces, ever shifting. To survive in rapture, Father, you took what you needed from the innocent. But when the guilty posed no further threat, you simply walked away. I wanted Mother dead. But broken as she was, how could she hurt me? Now, she will grow old and die, knowing that I rejected her. Of me, Father. But I wondered why you saved the others. You left me in doubt. Didn't you want me to be like you? I knew I could save you, but if you felt regret, if you wanted me to choose for myself, I would have to let you go, to let you die. You may not have wanted me, Father, but you defined me. You chose to survive, no matter the cost, and I will not let your instincts go to waste. Your dream is over, and in waking, I am reborn. You will always be with me, Father. Your memories, your drives. When I need you, you'll be there, whispering from my shoulder. There is no name for what I am. But the world is about to change, and with your help, they will never see me coming.